Everyone, my name is Luba. Today I am talking about the sea is a slave. So I just read a letter, but this the real name is I wonder why the sea is slave and another question about the sea. But I just write like that. As you see in my mind map, there are four parts. The first is how big is the ocean. The second is which is the biggest ocean. The third is what the difference is between the sea and an ocean. And the last one is why is the sea so big? So, as you know, I always like to talk about one. How big is the ocean? So, look at the map. The world map of the globes. You will see the ocean have 16, and the land has just 14. So, happy in the ocean, it means the ocean is very big. Very big. Bigger on land, there are four oceans. Pacific, Arctic, India, and Atlantic. So, what? So, there can be many oceans can be very big, but can be big, but not very big too, right? As you know, we finished part one. Let's talk about part two, which is the biggest ocean. So, I think this is just the on our adults we know which is the biggest ocean, but many kids don't know. So, the answer is the Pacific. The Pacific is the biggest ocean. The very big has two times. So, can you look at the globe? You will see on the world map, you will see they're very big. Bigger than Atlantic, India, and Arctic too, right? So the smaller one is Arctic. So, as you know, we are finished part two. Let's talk about three. What the difference is between the sea and an ocean? So, sea and ocean, the people they call just cause that is one. The sea is ocean is one. So, but the second thing, they are not the same, they are different. So, the sea is the part of the ocean on the land. They say like that, the book read it. The sea is the part of the ocean on land. And the ocean are all things on the earth have weather, a lot of weather. But people just call that a one thing, but science. So you just call anything you want. It very good. You will think about that. And so, As you know, we are three parts. Four. Let's talk about four. What is the sea have? The sea slightly. So, the sea is slightly. It means this. There are many have set. There are many set, and they were slightly. So people want them to. So and the lake and the river, pond, or waterfall, different of the sea ocean to take. So the first element you know, as you know, that is the tree. No, the sea is bigger. The sea ocean is bigger than lake, pond, river or waterfall. So this thing is the sea is slightly, but the river and pond are not slightly. So the sea have many islands too, like this picture have been island. And you will catch is the ocean is bigger than pond and river. It's very easy, right? But you must remember own things sciences. So the next part I will talk more about the sea, the animal to rust and the fish are showing about many animals live in the ocean and live in the seas. So the first you will know happy in the ocean, right? And you know which is the biggest ocean. You know what is the difference between the ocean and the sea. And you know what is the sea is firstly. As you know, I've been all doing it, my. I love it a lot. And now, thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it. Goodbye. See you in the next video.